as Volvo is one of the world's biggest manufacturers of construction equipment. Volvo has a clear responsibility for reducing the environmental impact of its products. At Volvo Construction Equipment, technological development has always taken place with environmental care. Our most important task during the coming years is to create even more environmentally friendly manufacturing processes and products. Our goal is to maximize productivity and efficiency and to minimize our environmental impact. To achieve this goal, we strive for a holistic view, continuous improvement, technical development, and efficient resource utilization. After all, our business is not just about taking care of our customers. It's about taking care of our world as well. Here are some useful suggestions as to how you can reduce your environmental impact and save money. It's important to always carry out scheduled service and maintenance on the machines. Using specified oils and original spare parts. Always plan your operation. Place the excavator so that a minimal slewing angle is needed. Increased slewing costs fuel and time. Make sure that the teeth are sharp, as this will improve penetration, which improves cycle times and reduces fuel consumption. When filling the bucket, always aim to achieve high fill factors in order to work more efficiently. As higher engine RPM increases fuel consumption, avoid using the power mode if it is not necessary. Eco mode will improve fuel efficiency without loss of performance. Whenever possible, work the excavator from a bench above the haulers, as this reduces the lifting height of the boom for faster cycle times and improves the operator's vision when loading. Don't leave the engine running when not in use. All these measures will help lower the fuel consumption and thereby reduce the environmental impact and save money. Be conscious of the environment when performing service and maintenance. When draining oils and liquids, they should always be collected in suitable containers to avoid spills. Oil and other fluids can be harmful to the environment, and if disposed of carelessly, they will cause damage. Used filters should be drained of all liquid before they're discarded as waste. Used batteries should be handled as waste harmful to the environment. Consumables like rags, gloves, and bottles may also be contaminated with oils and fluids. They too should be regarded as waste harmful to the environment. In common for all harmful waste, it should be handed over to a treatment and disposal company approved by the authorities.